you know, everybody's exhausted for a good reason. And so I feel like the band really put ourselves into every show. I can't think of a night we walked off and we're like, yeah, that wasn't great, you know? So
I think we're all just delighted to see rooms just absolutely jammed full of people. And it's just cool to see that people, even though they live on the other side of the world, have been living their lives to our music.
When we walk out, you feel like you're giving them something that they've been waiting on for a really long time, and that's a really good feeling.
I definitely see a want and a need for people to see more of the band over here. But it won't be 9 more years, so.
To leave your country and go so far away and to still be welcomed and treated like that is a very wonderful thing, because it's hard to get there, but when you get there and you see that people are in it with you and that you're part of something that is joyful, it's incredible. You make dreams come true.
Come true!